You're sitting in the break room having, well, a break, and your coworker walks in. It's a coworker, notoriously known for being a chronic complainer. You know, gloom and doom, glass half empty, well, completely empty, that type of person, and you feel trapped. What do you do? On this episode of Coffee and Conversations, we're going to talk about how to respond to one of those complaining coworkers. Hi, I'm Dr. Renee Thompson, CEO and founder of the Healthy Workforce Institute. Welcome to Coffee and Conversations about Nurse Bullying. I had a call last week with a nurse who literally spent our first 5 minutes talking about how bad everything is right now and that he doesn't think it's going to get any better. On and on about the pandemic and the short staffing and the lack of resources, and he got a parking ticket, and oh, the Joint Commission is on site. The barista at Starbucks forgot to put the extra pump of pumpkin spice. Dogs and cats living together, mass hysteria. Okay, that was a Ghostbusters reference. While listening to this extreme negativity coming from him, I actually felt myself getting anxious. Seriously, my heart rate went up and I got this slight surge of like hydrochloric acid in my stomach. And I then had to shift the conversation away from that gloom and doom, end of the world chat to something more productive and positive. And I did. Well, how did I do that? Well, I gently interrupted him and said, hey, before you continue complaining, and I said complaining, I said, just tell me one good thing that's happening in your life right now. And it stopped him in his tracks. He paused, because I paused, and then he said, wow, I've only been focusing on the negative, haven't I? And then I said, yes. And we were able to then engage in a more meaningful conversation. So here's the lesson for you. Like, so easy to get caught up in the negativity right now. I get it. And therefore, it's so important for you to remind people that there are still good things in life right now. So during shift change, or if you're in an ambulatory care department or association without traditional shifts, ask your colleagues who are leaving for the day to just name one good thing that happened during their shift or their day. Do this in a group if you can. If not, ask individuals. Because, you know, by default, humans tend to focus on the negative. We're actually designed that way. However, by forcing people to identify one good thing, it actually influences them to look for good things. And if you do this consistently over time, you will experience less complaining so that you can do more celebrating. So are there any tactics that you use when dealing with a complaining gloomer and doomer? If so, why don't you share them in the comment section below? I would love for you to share. And if you like this video, make sure you subscribe and share it with your colleagues. And if you really want to learn more about how you can eliminate workplace bullying and negativity in your organization, just go to my website, healthyworkforceinstitute.com, for more resources. So until our next conversation, be kind, take care, and stay connected.